Sophie's wedding day. And one of the wonderful things about a wedding is that you get to invite the people that really matter to you. So I know it will mean a great deal to Sophie and Ross that you are here today to witness their marriage vows and share their happiness.
Hey, it's your business.
watch William Lansdowne.
I watch William Lansdowne.
Take you, you Sophie May Haxton.
Take you, Sophie May Haxton.
To be my wedded wife. I, Sophie May Haxton.
I, Sophie May Haxton.
Take you, Ross William Lansdowne.
Take you, Ross William Lansdowne.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
Come here, Ross. We got you.
My beer.
We got you.
Oh my God.
Luckily, yeah, about 5 minutes to go. Lovely, yeah.
So
I know, it's you look alright as well. It's a really nice service.
It's lovely.
Whoa!
Imagine
you guys were in this photo, that's why we're here.
Okay.
Turn around!
Oh god, to win. It might be her one.
I just fell back.
What did she get off?
I was lifted.
Oh god.
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ. My voice is going flying over.
Okay, I'm on.
We're just looking at the lovely. So.
She came out of the sky. She broke me with a fall. How could I see it? Come away from where you are to the unknown step into the love this is. All my heart. Again, the life of hope. Fall through the safety drop. Let the city talk. Let them see our light. Burn. Let the fire burn. Rising through the air, lighting my way home. All my heart is on her sleeve, and this blood is washing clean through my love. Again, the life of hope.
It's ironic that we're here at Golden Invitations. This is where Sophie's cycling career didn't really take off. So it just remains for me to wish Sophie and Ross a very happy life together. Sophie and Ross.
I know that you think I'm obsessed with football, and I'll admit I watch and play a lot. We've been together for 6 seasons now, and I've never played football. But I'd like to raise a glass and toast a subject so simple that it doesn't really need many words. It's love and happiness.
Love and happiness.
I'd also like to toast so as a thanks.
I'm here to talk about today's main man. Someone extremely important to me. Someone I've known all my life. This person's always been there for me, every year. It brings a smile not only to my face, but to so many. Of course, I'm talking about Father Christmas. Let's hope everyone's been good this year, especially you. You've Now, I'm going to end my speech with the lyrics of a song that reminds me of you both in 2020 due to the ups and downs you have planned this way. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you both have the time of your life.
I know you are the one. That's why I know you. This how